All right, let's begin with your next power strength move. We really do enjoy these. So let's turn slightly to the side. And I want you to just prep the leg that's furthest from me right now. And I want you to go ahead and have the front leg nice and straight so you're matching me at all times. And the one that's furthest from me, furthest from the television, I want you to go ahead and push it back as far as you can, and then slowly bring it forward. Now again, this could be the result, back and weight. We're not looking for that. We want you to enjoy the ride. Take it all the way back, and then slowly, slowly bring it forward. Do it one more time. Go slowly back, and then enjoy the ride forward. So right now, we're using your glutes, we're using your hips, inner and outer thigh. Combined with that, we're gonna do some tricep work. So I want you to pull your elbow back. I want you to extend it behind you quite a bit. Maybe rotate the wrist. I want you to pretend that you're pulling something as far back behind as you possibly can. And that will really fire and ignite your triceps. Let's try the other side, nice and easy. Okay, so the leg furthest from me, this is your supporting leg. And the leg furthest from me, let's go ahead and push it back. Take it back nice and slow. And you're gonna feel the front band tense because you're creating that natural tension. Again, take it back and then come forward. And let's go ahead and use those arms, the triceps, the muscles on the back of the arm and underneath close to you. Let's pull them back. And I want you to pull back as far, far, far as you can, and then bring it forward. In your mind's eye, pretend that you're going and pushing through mud so you can get a good extension. Beautiful. And let's begin working.